I've got sunshine. I'm Brandon Blue Milk Star Wars Pacheco. Blue Milk Part 2. Thank you, True Moo. Ooh! Welcome, guys. Welcome back to Greenlight Cinema. It's so nice to have you guys back with me. I'm your host, Brandon Pacheco, and today we're talking about Blue Milk and Star Wars Acolyte. Yeah! Gosh, what's in this stuff, guys? I feel like I could conquer the moon or, like, kick a table. Jeez. Seriously, guys, what's in this Red Bull? I love it. I love it. Hey, guys, welcome back to Greenlight Cinema, doing an actual honest-to-God rules reaction review, trying to power through with my Blue Milk like a man. Yeah. Boy, oh boy, I've been more busy than a Tatooine hunter looking for banthas, trying to find the Blue Milk, you know what I'm saying? Guys, it's good to have you with me. I have an empty glass, cause we're gonna watch Star Wars Acolyte. The official trailers came out, and I've been so excited to see this. I don't know if a lot of people know about Star Wars Acolyte, cause I'm having trouble finding information about it. Is this before Yoda? This looks like an ancient Star Wars. So, but I'm real excited to check out this trailer. Let's get my wife's laptop going up, guys. Blue Milk. We have a dead battery. Dead battery. Hun! Okay, so I'm about ready to pour you guys on camera again some Blue Milk for myself. It's just me today. Looking at this Blue Milk, I seen that banthas are what produce the Blue Milk. So I'm like, I could just see someone on George's staff like, George, someone wants to know, what makes the Blue Milk? He's like, banthas. Blue Milk, banthas. Oh. Whoa. It's like a lightning bolt to the tongue. May the force be with me. Oh my gosh, let's do this review, guys. I almost had a brain freeze. Anyway, my wife let me borrow her phone for this. I got Star Wars Acolyte pulled up, guys. Yeah. My wife's got one of those fancy Android phones. Yeah. Like, I'm not doing an ad for them or a commercial, but, like, if you had to get an Android, I guess it'd be, you want this. Wait, I can't hear. Last night, a Jedi was murdered. Oh, jeez. Neat. The Kurzan Jedi Temple. So we really are kind of going beyond the prequels. In the name of peace. But that peace, wow, is a lie. Dune, like the blade.
May thy knife chip and shatter.
Got a little bit of Matrix, Dune, and Star Wars all thrown in. Star Wars. Okay. She was my student. So, this is a time before Sith, right? I said this is only a small part. Neat. Whoa, guys! Okay. I think this is what Star Wars has been needing. We need to go back in time to see how all this started, right? Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Dad looks real good. It's kind of like a Kylo Ren looking thing. Whoa. Okay. Wow. is a lot of red there. I had the lightsabers on. They make so much noise, though, guys. Okay, make it look real Star Wars-y, right, for this. Yeah, so let's talk about this. Jeez, that was pretty cool. I'm just glad I get to review something with the blue milk before the blue milk runs out. Because, guys, I get a whole refrigerator of blue milk right now. Hey, I may not like cereal, but at least I'm eating something new. Yeah. Lucky Charms tonight it is, hon. And my wife, I don't think she's crazy about the blue milk, so, you know, she hadn't said anything. She's so good. She's such a good wife. But I get these, like, senses, like, you know, husband powers that interact with my Jedi powers. So I just know, guys, it's time. I gotta eat my cereal, eat crow with my blue milk, so to speak. And I guess watch Unfrosted with Jerry Seinfeld. Yeah. Wow, that was kind of a cool trailer. I paused the camera to kind of jot down a few things. I got a few things here, guys. So the Jedi are being hunted again. That's kind of cool. I always thought that was an interesting little neat concept that we never heard about a whole lot in the original trilogy, but we've seen a whole lot of it in Revenge of the Sith. So that could be kind of interesting. And to see this from before the prequels perspective, that's kind of exciting, guys. I'm looking forward to that. And there's also another thing I noticed. This young gal, she looks like she's a Jedi turned Sith, maybe. I don't know. Maybe this is where the Sith begin. It looked very neat. Like, it looks kind of ancient. We don't really know that this is ancient time. It didn't give us that, but we kind of, I think a la us fans, when we see Coruscant, our brain just jogs straight to the prequels. Oh, I really like this. I think this is going to be good. I can't wait to see this. We're only a few weeks away from the premiere. I think it's in June. We're 1 month away, guys. Before I end this real quick, maybe somebody can answer me in my comments in this video. Is this a time before Yoda? Or is he going to show up in this? Like, you know, it's kind of neat. He's 900 years old, guys, when he died, so this looks half a century old from the prequels. I don't know. I'm just going based on my knowledge on how I watch trailers. Also, I'm basing this on my knowledge for Star Wars. So I could be totally wrong here. I don't know. But guys, I'm kind of invested now. Yeah. Like before, I was like, maybe. But now it's like, yeah, I'm for sure. I want to see this. I hope you guys enjoyed the blue milk and the Star Wars acolyte. Thank you guys for just clicking on my video and just taking a chance and watching it. And guys, if you hadn't already, please like this episode and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that. All the support helps, guys. And well, you know, go back in there with the blue milk and the wife. Okay, guys.